Hi there, Tiffany Newman here, branding expert. And as an entrepreneur, my health is one of the important things I have in my business because if I am not healthy, I am not able to serve my clients. And so, about a year, a little bit over a year ago, I found myself in the hospital with near kidney failure. And the doctors still to this day cannot explain how it happened. And so I was not very healthy in my younger years. I've gotten a lot healthier and consider myself to be healthier. But when that happened, it really scared me. And it took away from not only my business, but my family. And so this year, I started working with Ollie Matthews, and he has really been pivotal in my health. So I recently went through a launch, which launching as an entrepreneur can be super intensive. I've seen a lot of people actually have health failures during or after because it's very time intensive if they're not planning their business strategically. And what I love about Ollie is that he knows what it's like to be an entrepreneur. He's actually enabled me to have this balance where I have busy times, and it's just, I tried to think it wasn't going to happen. And I really tried to create that balance in my life. And the truth is, sometimes it just doesn't happen. There's times where you get busy. And so it's nice because I get a workout that shows up in my feed every day that I know I need to do. I have the accountability. He's checking in with me, telling me what to eat, what not to eat, when to eat it. And I don't have to think about it. It's just there that I know what I'm going to eat. I pre-plan my meals. I feed my family as healthy as I want to, and then I know what my game plan is for my workouts. So the added side effect was I didn't really think I needed to lose a lot of weight. I was fine with my weight. Weight to me is a number, but I really wanted to get more toned, and I've lost 5 pounds already in the short amount of time I've been working with Ollie, really starting to see more definition in my arms and things. After you have kids, things just aren't the same. And I was about 60 pounds heavier a long time ago, had lost quite a bit of it, but I just couldn't get rid of those last like pounds, if that makes sense. And I couldn't figure out how to get toned up, especially after having kids. So Ollie's really been helping me with that and getting my energy up there. And there's times that I just don't have the energy. And he's not one of those coaches that are like yelling at you, like, "Oh, you missed this workout." He's like, "Okay, that's fine. Things happen." Or if, I eat something that I wasn't on my eating plan, he's not there yelling at me. He's instead encouraging me and say, "Hey, that happens. Just start over and keep going." And by doing that, it helps me want the accountability, not feeling bad about myself for like missing those times and really moving forward and gaining momentum over time. It's not just like this really short burst that happens and then I'm done and then you go back to your old ways. So thank you, Ali, for all of your help and support, and I look forward to continuing the journey. I highly recommend working with Ali as a mother entrepreneur, as a woman entrepreneur, because he really understands what it's like to be in the game and to not only want to serve your clients, but be there for your family as well.